En het toffe is dat het dus 3D is. Je kunt het draaien, je kan het naar voren en naar achter bewegen, zonder dus dat brilletje.
This is a really cool prototype laptop that
is something called simulated reality.
But the 3D image pops out, so it's like it's floating here above the keyboard.
So I was watching a couple 3D objects. As I turned to the left and right, I could see around them.
I got this car right here. I can grab it, pull it out, move it around, twist it all around.
It's a really cool experiment. It's using technology from Dimenco to make all this work. I've never seen this in a laptop before.
Hele gave technologie van de Nederlanders. Yes!